Hey there, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to add a background to your WordPress footer. Footer backgrounds are possible with the help of some footer plugins and page builders. However, you also have the ability to place an image or color background behind your footer by using the basic settings that come with your theme. In case all else fails, we'll show you how to insert CSS code to add a background to the WordPress footer. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get started. First, you want to check your theme settings to see if your footer background capabilities come standard. The Ableton theme, for instance, offers a footer background image tab inside the theme customizer. All that's required is for you to click on the Select Image button and search for an image in your media library. Upload a new one from your computer or look for a stock photo that will suit your needs. Once uploaded, the image appears as the background for your WordPress footer. Some themes offer additional settings for stretching or tiling the image, but without editing the CSS yourself, you're stuck with whatever settings come with the theme. If you don't have a theme, page builder, or plugin that does the trick for adding a footer background, adding CSS code handles this task regardless of your theme or page builder. Go to the Theme Customizer in WordPress, then click on the Additional CSS menu item. Paste this CSS code into the field, but replace the Your Image URL with the URL of your desired image. You can find the URL for any image in its details view after it's been uploaded to your media library. Be sure to click on the Publish button to see it on the front end. You can also insert other bits of code to change elements like sizing and background stretch size or repetition. As you may imagine, adding the CSS code is a little less simple than clicking on plugin buttons, but a quick search online can help you find the right code for your needs. Are you looking for a quality local development solution? With DevKinsta and a single click, you can design, develop, and deploy new WordPress projects from your local machine. Plus, it's 100% free to use, even if you aren't a Kinsta customer. Download it today at kinsta.com/devkinsta. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.